I thought it'd be a good idea to make a video for Facebook and YouTube. If I seem somewhat awkward, please forgive me. I'm not used to talking to a computer. First, I just wanted to let everyone know that I fully support the decision our elders and council made to lay me off. I also wanted to let you know that it was a very difficult decision for them. In fact, to make it official, it was moved and seconded that I be laid off. When the question was asked by Phil as chairman, he said, "All those sort of possibly not really in favor?" After the vote, I commented that I was perhaps the only one around the table that was fully behind the motion. Second, I wanted to let you know that we will be working to continue to minister to your spiritual needs in these unsettled times. More information will follow over the coming days. These are extraordinary times and call for extraordinary measures. God's always cared for me and my family, and for the last almost 20 years, he's done that through the members of Bethany in amazing ways. And he will bring us through this also. If you need to get a hold of me for any reason, please call or email and I'll get back to you. I'm not going anywhere. We will be doing things differently for the duration of the self-isolation. Further information, resources, and updates will follow in the days ahead. Please join me in a closing prayer. Gracious Father, we pray that you would be with all of us, watch over us, keep us healthy and safe. And Lord, as we face this time of self-isolation, we ask that you'd help us to remember that we are not isolated from each other or from you. We pray, Lord, that you'd continue to work among your people in our congregation to care for and encourage and keep tabs on one another. And Lord, we pray that you'd be with all those people who are caring for others, those who work in hospital and healthcare, the first responders, and those who lead our country. Lord, we pray that your healing hand and touch would be on them, that you'd give them wisdom in the decisions they face. We ask all of these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Stay healthy and safe. I'm Pastor Tom, and I approve of this message.